2 days after hitting a Syrian airbase to punish the Assad regime for a suspected chemical attack, the U.S. is flexing its military muscle again, this time for the attention of North Korea. Amid growing concerns about Pyongyang's advancing weapons program, the Pentagon today ordered an aircraft carrier-led Navy strike group to head towards the Western Pacific Ocean, near the Korean Peninsula. Speaking earlier on the phone, Japan's leader said he told President Trump that we highly praise the strong U.S. commitment to the peace and security of its allies and the world. On North Korea, we completely agreed that unity between Japan, South Korea and the U.S. is very important. Japan's also closely watching China's response. Earlier this week, President Xi Jinping met Donald Trump in Florida, where the U.S. leader pressed his counterpart to do more to curb Pyongyang's nuclear activities. The isolated regime of Kim Jong-un has carried out 5 nuclear tests and scores of missile tests, defying sanctions. North Korea is believed to be building its nuclear arsenal and developing missiles capable of hitting the United States.